The second day of former US President Donald Trump's historic trial in New York is highlighting just how hard it can be to find an impartial jury. Trump is the first former president to face criminal charges. Our CBS correspondent Michael George reports from New York.
President. Former President Donald Trump visited a small store in Upper Manhattan following the second day of his New York criminal trial.
The judge is highly conflicted. He should not be there.
The presumptive Republican presidential nominee is facing 34 felony counts related to alleged hush money payments to adult film star Stormy Daniels through his former lawyer Michael Cohen. Prosecutors say it was an attempt to cover up an alleged affair ahead of the 2016 presidential election. Trump denies any wrongdoing.
The whole world is watching this New York legal system. This is all a election, really election interference at the highest level. It all comes out of Washington.
On Tuesday, the judge swore in the first seven jurors in the case, four men and three women. Of 96 potential jurors, 87 were excused, some saying they could not be impartial.
What this underscores is it going to take time to choose a jury.
I really wanted to be on the jury. It would have been so interesting.
Kara McGee was excused because of work issues.
Honestly, after seeing the other jurors read the questionnaire and hearing how committed they also were to focusing on the evidence and focusing on the right to a fair trial, I actually do believe that he can get an impartial jury in Manhattan.
This is the first of Trump's four criminal cases to go to trial, and may be the only one that sees a verdict reached before the November election.